What is up, guys, and welcome basically to some random video while I'm preparing another video for you guys that will take quite a while. I don't want to leave you guys empty-handed, so what I will do is leave you guys with this exclusive footage after SmackDown went off the air, right, of Joe Everyman getting another one up on Triple H. And I'll tell you something, if he's not in the frame for a title match at WrestleMania after winning the Rumble and making a nuisance of himself for Triple H, then I don't know what is going to happen. But anyway, enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with another episode of Universe Mode. I'm out.
Gentlemen, certain men were made for this industry. One of them is walking to the ring right now.
Well, you know it, Cole. Triple H came out of the womb ready to entertain. Should be a great one here tonight. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
What the hell's he doing out here?
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
One. Two.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What a move! What a smart move!
Got out of the way of that one.
He's setting up.
Here we go.
He's still going, Cole. What guts!
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
The body's taking some...
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
Oh, man!
That's it. Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Triple H looking to finish things.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
And I think he's begging him to bring...
Incredible counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
What a reversal.
Wow, Triple H timed that perfectly.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, he's in trouble now. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
Wow, stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
One, two.
This isn't going to end well.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Oh, watch out. After a shot like that, you're going to be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.